Yes! Wow, wow, wow! Liverpool 4, Southampton 0. But that does not tell the story of this game. Wow. First half, I thought we were lucky to win a half-time 0-0. Really were. Southampton were unbelievable. They missed two or three really good chances. Only for Alisson and VVD, we would have been in trouble. Okay, we had a penalty decision against Bobby. Was it a pen or wasn't it a pen? It would have been harsh. I've seen them given, but it wasn't given. We'd one or two chances ourselves, but we're really off the pace in the first half. And I thought, did well to win at halftime at 0-0. Second half, different story. Started quickly, went on to it. Oxlade-Chamberlain with the finish. A beautiful finish from the Oxmeister on a flick from Bobby No-Look. So that gave us the chance, that gave us the goal, gave us the confidence to move on. It was a tale of two halves. The second half we just kicked on. Still looked a bit, you know, Gomez looked a bit iffy defensively. Did one or two chances even before we scored the second. But once the second went in from Hendo, club captain Hendo, another fantastic performance from him, it was game over. Mo Salah, brilliant yet again. I think he did a really, really good game today. Beautiful finish for the third. Flick over the oncoming goalkeeper. And then in the 90th minute, lovely work again from Bobby and Mo Salah again. But 4-0 probably flatters us. But tell you what, 73 points out of 75. This is unbelievable. It's dreamland. Liverpool are going to win number 19 in May. I'll be in Liverpool in May. This means more. Big shout-outs. Van Dijk, Alisson, Hendo, Mo Salah. Liverpool 4, Southampton 0. Mid-term winter break now, and they deserve it. Yeah!